Welcome to PK Maths channel. Today we are discussing one very very important question, differential equation. It's looking like 2 marks or 3 mark question. No, it is 5 mark question, my dear viewers. See this question. Find the general solution of differential equation e power x tan y dx plus 1 minus e power x secant square y dy equal to 0. Transfer this term to right hand side. Then 1 minus e power x become e power x minus 1. All x terms one side, all y terms one side. E power x by e power x minus 1 dx is equal to secant square by tan y dy. Integrating on both sides. Use integration symbol. What is, see here. Here we use one formula. Integral f dash x by f of x dx is equal to log mod f of x plus c. So denominator derivative is then numerator log mod e power x minus 1. Denominator derivative is then numerator log mod tan y. So both side log cancel, e power x minus 1 is equal to tan y plus c. It's a 5 mark question, differential equations. For more videos, important questions in maths, differential equations and other chapters, follow PK Maths channel. Subscribe it, press bell button for regular updates. Thank you for watching this video.